Welcome back to my channel. Today I have a Dollar Tree haul for you guys. I went to Dollar Tree over the weekend and I picked up so much stuff. You guys, I spent so much money. I hadn't been to Dollar Tree in like a while. It's been almost a month. And so I went a little overboard because I seen a bunch of new stuff. They had like their back to school stuff out and just it's completely changed. So I was really excited. Went a little overboard, so I have a lot to show you. I did see some fall stuff. If you haven't seen my... I took a trip to Dollar Tree yesterday. I filmed it. It was kind of like a little quick come with me. If you haven't seen that, I'll go ahead and link it above. I found some really good stuff. The store that I found all the fall stuff in, though, I wasn't able to film. So on Wednesday, I'm going to do my What's New at Dollar Tree. I'll go back to that store and I will show you what I found. Or you can just wait for my haul, because, like I said, I have a lot. I have like 3 hauls worth. So I'm going to try to upload Monday, so today, Wednesday, and Friday. And I might have to do maybe even one more because I have that much stuff. So anyways, enough of me blabbing. Baby's doing great. I have to kind of hurry. He's asleep. This is like my only chance to film this video, so I'm just going to get into it. I have so much stuff, and I'm not going to go in any particular order because, you guys, it's a lot. So I don't even know where to begin. I guess I'll start with the baby stuff because this is what I have out. I seen some new blankets that Dollar Tree has, and I've actually been using these. So I have the blanket that has like the blue hearts and gray hearts, and then I have the gray and white plaid one. And I like these fleece blankets. They're lightweight. They're not gonna, you know, I put them in the car seat with him because they're not gonna make him too hot, and they stretch, so they're perfect for swaddling. I can stretch it and wrap them up really tight, and I just love the dinosaurs. This one was new. I haven't seen this one before, and again, I like these blankets. I would recommend these. I grabbed this one, and then they had a striped one that I hadn't seen before. I have the plaid one, but I don't have that one. And yeah, so I like these blankets. I grabbed them, I picked them up, and check out how cute this is, you guys. They had some bandana bibs, and they're adorable. So this one is like has dinosaurs on it. Look how cute that is. Oh my gosh, and it matches the blanket. That is cute. So I even might go back. My friend just found out she's having a baby, and she's having a baby boy. So I think it'd be really cute to put together like a little basket for her. I think I could even make like a diaper cake and throw these on there. And I thought that would be really cute. This one, it just says snailed it. And I really like these bandana bibs. My baby isn't really old enough yet to use these, but I think they're cute. They're only a dollar. Can't go wrong. So that's the baby stuff that I picked up. And then I found, you guys, they had so much stuff, like hair accessories. I don't know if it's because it's back to school, but they had a lot. So I'm going to kind of save that for last. But this trip, I had my daughter with me. So you know that this haul is a little bit focused more on my kids because, yeah. So I found these. I thought this was kind of cool. I don't necessarily know what it is, but it was new and it looked worth a dollar. It says Albums Made Easy. You get 100 double-sided journaling cards, and it just says we are memory keepers. I'm not sure. Okay, so the cards are on the back, so you actually get a ton of different kinds. So yeah, it's all about game day. There's like the hot dog one right there. Game day up here if you can see it. I hope you guys can see those, but I thought this was really cool. So I grabbed it. This would be so much fun for scrapbooking and stuff like that. So I picked that up. And then I found these, which I thought were cute. This is also, it says Project Life. It's a sweet edition. It includes die cuts and things like that, also for, you know, scrapbooking. So here's some, this one's so cute, and I love the gold foil. This one says sweet. And then you have, look at how pretty that one is. I love that. These would be so cute if you had, like, a Polaroid camera. If you had a Polaroid, you could like make like a garland. My daughter used to have like this garland that had little clips on it so she could hang her photos. And I thought this would be really cute to like not only put on the clips, but with the photos, and also she could use like these ones to put her photos on. So I don't know, I got this for her so she can get creative. Thought it was super cute. Only a dollar. And then she really wanted these and I love them too. I found these really pretty dream catchers and I just love these. I love the look of them. They're not like the rainbow ones that I hauled last time, but they're like a gray leather and then like a tan leather, and the beading is cute. The feathers are adorable, and I just love the star and moon. So I love these. My girls like dream catchers. Let's see what else I have in this bag. This is such a random bag. I needed some batteries. I like these Panasonic ones. They're name brand, I feel like this is a good deal. I think batteries can get pretty expensive, and I think these last a little bit longer than these Sunbeam ones, and I'm pretty sure that these are they're Greenbrier. They're the Dollar Tree brand. So, I mean, you get more, but I feel like these ones just last longer. I needed some AAA and AA, so I just grabbed these. I get all my batteries from Dollar Tree. Like I said, batteries are expensive. My daughter wanted some gum. Had to get some gum. And then I've seen so many people haul these and I haven't been able to find them. And then finally, I got my hands on some. I only picked up three. I wish I would have grabbed more, but these are the three that I got. And I am going to open one and we're going to see what is inside. My girls actually collect the big ones of these, like the big stuffed animals. So I just think these are so cute. Okay, let's see what we got. Oh, look how cute he is. That is adorable. So here's all the ones that you can get. Oh my gosh, I love that. I should have grabbed more of these. You guys, that is so cute. Such fun little collectibles. So yes, I picked up this one, that one, and that one. I had to get one of every color. And then I found these, which I thought were cute. These are ugly dolls. It says three surprises. There's six to collect. I do believe they had all six, but I only picked up three. But look how cute. This one has like a little cape and a mask. And they're not ugly. They're actually really cute, but I like how they're calling them ugly dolls. This one looks like a little monster with three eyes, but her hair is adorable. And then this one just has a little baseball cap. So cute. How much fun are those? Absolutely love them. And again, if you know, this is like perfect stuff to put in. I have a tote. Everything that my kids don't use right off the bat, I throw in the tote. So later, if there's like a birthday or something like that, I can get in the tote and pull some stuff out. Like the neighbor kids are having a birthday or one of their friends. My girls wanted some lip balms or lip gloss. Sorry, lip gloss. She picked this one. It has a little cat in a spaceship, but the spaceship is a donut. And then this one is an astronaut unicorn. And these are nice because these, if you go ahead and buy more lip gloss, you can take these covers off and put them on a new lip gloss. So she loves these. She hangs them from her backpack and stuff like that. So grabbed those. Okay, this bag, you guys, there's so much stuff. Okay, look at these. What? Look at these. How amazing is this? Okay, so these are by Echo Tools, and if you know, stuff like this can get really expensive, like at Walmart and stuff like this. Echo Tools has a lot of like makeup brushes, and they're pretty spendy, but look how cute these little, they're called color correcting concealer. They're like mini sponges for your color correcting. How cool is that? I think that you don't necessarily have to use them for that. You can use them for like under your eyes or any concealer. I think that these would be perfect. They're not quite big enough to use for foundation, but they were only a dollar and they're name brand. And then I found this. This is also by EcoTools and it says facial sponge, because I don't know how to pronounce that name. But basically, it's a cleansing sponge. It's kind of like a, it's for gentle exfoliating. I don't know. I don't know if you can see that, but I'm sure if you get it wet, like right now it's hard, but when you get it wet, it probably softens up and it's perfect for lathering and you can clean your face with it. So I'm excited about this. Definitely gonna give that a try. All right, and then I found, they had some adorable new little makeup highlighters and blushes from LA Colors. These are so pretty. I don't know if these have been in before, but I haven't seen them. And they had like 12 or so different colors. They had so many. But I only picked up my favorite ones, which are these four. So I'm going to try. There's this one. And this one is a blush. You can kind of see that really pretty shimmery pink. This one, it has like more peachy, and then that gold one. This one is a little bit darker, but that also that gold one is the shimmer. And I just love these. Those are so pretty. And then this is just like a highlighter and bronzer. These are really cute. My girls are gonna love these. I'm probably gonna keep this one though, because I like highlighting. But grab those, couldn't pass them up. All right, I found some jewelry. They had some little fashion jewelry pieces. I like hoops. These are actually kind of large, I don't know. But they had these, which you get three different kinds and three different sizes. And then this one just has the hoops with the little diamond studs for a buck. You can't beat it. Grabbed them. All right, and then I am missing one of these. I know that there was another one, and I can't remember what it was. I might have shown it in the video I uploaded yesterday, but I lost it. It's probably still in my car, probably rolled out of the bag. But they had three different types of these bath bombs, and these are by Onyx Bath House. These are name brand, and these are way more than a dollar at Walmart. So these are the ones that you will find at Walmart. Some of them are a dollar, but some of them are anywhere from like $3 to $5. So this one is margarita, and it has like a bunch of gold shimmer in it. Super pretty. It smells good. This one is wine time, and it has red wine and charcoal. Sorry about the glare. And then I can't remember what the other one is. If you know, comment below, because I know there's three of them out there. Okay, moving on. They had some name brand socks. Oh, these are actually not name brand. So these are Greenbrier. Sorry about that. These are Greenbrier, but they're calling them Bum Equipment. And we go through so many socks. And that's one thing I love about summer, is that we wear sandals and not a lot of socks. And it's nice because, you know, but school's gonna come. I don't even know if my kids are going back to school. I don't know if they have a reopening plan. We're like up in the air. We don't know yet. I don't think they've decided. But just to prepare, I went ahead and I got them some socks. And these look really nice. The cool thing about the kids' sizes is that you get two in a pack, which is pretty much, I think it's a good deal. Two for a dollar. I don't know, packs of six are like $10. At Walmart. So I think it's a good deal. What do you guys think? Let me know. I grabbed these, and then they also had some little boy ones. Again, you get two in a pack. And then I grabbed myself these. So the adult ones, they're Men's Crew, but I grabbed these because I want some high socks. So I got white and I got black. You only get one in a pack, but that's okay. I thought they were a great deal. They feel nice. They seem like they're going to be a good pair of socks. So if you've tried them, let me know. Okay, let's see what else we got. Okay. So I found some name brand deep conditioning masks for your hair. This is by Suave Professionals. This is the Almond and Shea Butter. And again, it's just a deep conditioning mask. With blonde hair, these, you gotta have them. You gotta have them if you're like me and crazy enough to bleach your entire head. It is so important that you deep condition. So I got that one, and then I got, this is by Beginnings by Hask. And this is Repairing Argan Oil Conditioning Treatment. Strengthen, restores, and smooths dry, damaged hair. Can you guys see that? So that's the argan oil, and then they had a coconut oil. And I have tried these before, you guys, and I actually really like them. And I was really excited to see these back in because I think they're a great deal for a dollar. They're a little bit more than that at Walmart. But then I found this. And I thought this is so cool. So this is a shower conditioning brush. It says condition and detangle, and you can kind of see here, it's by Remington. This is a name brand. It's by Remington. What? So this is how you do it. Back on the back here, let me move my foot. On the back here, it says you press and dispense. There's like a little button, but it says flexible teeth, removable cap. So you put the conditioner in there, if that makes sense. Oh, you guys can't see that. So you open it up, put the conditioner in there, and yeah, and then you just, look at that. And that's how you dispense it. You push the button and it comes out the brush, and you just, I don't know. This seems pretty cool. It's gonna be really good for my daughter. My daughter has long hair and she doesn't do a really good job. I'm gonna be honest, she doesn't do a really good job when she washes her hair. So I tried to tell her that, you know, you need to put the conditioner throughout your whole head and not just up here. In fact, it needs to go down here, and she doesn't quite get it. So maybe I'll just try this and just tell her to push that button, brush her hair, and then, I don't know, we'll give it a shot. But you can't grab this without these, because it might even be nice to use this for your deep conditioning treatment. So, I don't know, I'm gonna give it a try. I'm gonna try it. Alright, the rest of this bag right here is hair accessories. You guys, I kind of went nuts on the hair accessories, because again, if my kids are going back to school, I want them to be cute. And these are name brand. How do you pronounce that? Scuncy, scuncy, scrunchy? But it's like a scrunchy, but scunchy. This is a really pretty, you can't really see it on camera, but it's a white shimmer. It has some glitter on it. I don't know if you can see that. And then I grabbed this one. It kind of reminds me of a mermaid, but it's like metallic purple. And then this also kind of, well, this is more unicorn maybe. I don't know, but it's really pretty. It's like an iridescent purple. You got some pinks in there. Really pretty. And then I have this one, which is like a bright pink with glitter on it. And those are just some of the bows that I picked up. I needed some elastics, and I like these. I usually use black, but I wanted to give these a try. I like the neutral colors, so I grabbed them. I actually haven't seen those, so I picked them up. And then, okay, I don't know about you guys, but like scrunchies right now are a thing. They're huge. My daughter has, both of my daughters have a huge scrunchie collection because it's like really in right now. On my daughter's birthday, I went to the mall. We went to Claire's, and I'm not kidding you, scrunchies were $5 each. $5 for a scrunchie. And so I was super excited when I walked into Dollar Tree and I seen some scrunchies. These ones are like the Velvet, and again, name brand scrunchies. We got the bright pink, the black here, and then the white. And these are like a velvet. I really like these. Okay, and then we have these. They're not name brand, but they are by Greenbrier. But I'm not kidding you when I say this. These were like $5 at Claire's. They're like the furry ones. Look how cute. Oh, I love them. So we've got a gray one and a pink one. And then, oh, here's another velvet one. It's light pink. So you can see here, it's light pink. Okay. I got a lot of velvet ones. So these to me are going to be a better deal, obviously, because they are two in a pack. So instead of, although these are name brand and they're extremely cute, they're name brand, you only get one. These are like pretty much the same thing. They're velvet. You have the velvet finish and you get two in a pack. So I like these. These are what I would probably go for, but you know, can't pass them up. I let my daughter pick them out, so we ended up with, she wanted almost all of them and I had to pick through them. I'm kind of wishing that we would have got more of these and not so much velvet ones. I like these furry ones. I think they're so much fun. All right, you guys. I think that's everything for this haul. Please keep looking back on my channel. Like I said, I'm going to upload some more. I have a bunch more stuff to show you. I did find some fall items that I am super excited about. It's so nice to see fall in the stores. I love fall, autumn. It's my favorite time of year. I love decorating for that season. It's just, I love everything about it. So, all right. Anything else? I think that's it. If you haven't subscribed, please do give this video a like. Comment me in the comment section. I like talking with you guys. And if no one has told you they love you today, guys, I do. Bye. Have a good day.